Hotel guests are coming back, but not all the workers are. Business plummeted when the pandemic started. Many employees left the industry or the area they were working in. Experts say staffing shortages extend across the country now. Establishments asking guests to be patient this summer as the industry works through these staffing issues. Some state leaders have blamed the labor shortages on enhanced federal unemployment benefits. So far, more than 20 states have canceled those benefits. That does include Indiana.